The MELAdem 47 water treatment unit supplies Careclave with demineralised water for the reprocessing of instruments. Careclave automatically checks the conductivity of the demineralised water during the process and issues a warning message if the quality is poor. As soon as the warning message is displayed, the mixed bed resin cartridge should be replaced. Please close the water tap of the supply line and the shut-off valve of the pressure tank. Then, take out some water from the dispensing tap to depressurize the system. You can now use the key to open the cartridge container on the outside right. Guide the key over the container from below and turn it clockwise. You can dispose of the used cartridge in the normal domestic waste. When inserting the new mixed bed resin cartridge, please make sure that the flat seal of the cartridge points upwards. Screw the container tight, first by hand, and then using the container key. After you've turned on the water tap and the shut-off valve again and checked the MELAdem 47 for leaks, your Careclave and the water processing system are now ready for operation. Also, please replace the fine filter and the activated carbon filter once a year. Pour the water in the container of the fine filter and activated carbon filter down the drain and rinse the filter housing thoroughly with tap water. Otherwise, follow the process already presented in the video for replacing the mixed bed resin cartridge step by step.